Hey everybody, welcome to Britpop Shack. You're me, BP1 and BP2, and we're reacting to the best of Snoop Dogg, Planet Earth.
My chair was on my lead, I couldn't lift my head up.
That's brilliant. You should have done the whole video like this. That'd be quite funny.
Anyway,
I'm BP2. Hello! He's extremely loud as well. Right, get that lead back under your thing. Best of Snoop Dogg, Planet Earth. Though, I don't know. Planet Earth over here was narrated by David Attenborough.
Yeah.
It's just different scenes of Earth, what's happening. And, you know, I'm guessing Snoop Dogg's doing some sort of narration, is my guess.
Yes. So I think we've had a couple of requests for this in the past where we've gone off and done some comedy. So this is his Planet Earth. I think he's partaken of a few of the old herbal cigarettes that he gives his commentary. Brilliant. On some scenes from sort of, you know, Planet Earth nature. Yes, I think it first
about got that out, didn't you?
Yeah, I think it was part of the Jimmy Kimmel show. He had a section on Jimmy Kimmel, which is a late night TV show in America, and he sort of asked him to, you know, guest appear and do these. So
okay,
let's crack on.
Let's crack it on
for Schnizzle.
What it do? It's your boy Big Snoop Dogg.
Hey, let's look at another animal.
Let's get another animal.
Beavers. Don't look like, oh my God, that's a crocodile. That's Wally Gator. Look how they stand up on their toes. Hey, we got to get up out of here, girl. Come on. He got him cornered right now. Oh, were they going head up with him? They ain't scared of him. What is these animals? Them the ones that eat snakes, son. Is them mongooses?
Is it mongoose?
Oh, wow. It's about 12 of them, cuz they didn't back the gator up.
Yeah.
I ain't never seen a gator get punked by no mongooses. Retreat, yeah, retreat. Yeah, back up, fool. Too deep. Yeah. We them boys. Hey, hold up. We them boys. Oh, yeah, it's gonna get real cold up in here right now. Check this out. Them seals? A whole bunch of seals or walruses? Okay, walruses, cuz see, seals don't got long teeth like that. Oh. Polar bear. Don't he eat walruses? Wait a minute. There's too many of them. He gonna get one of y'all. If I was one of the walruses, I'm jumping right in the middle, so I'd be the last he gonna get. See, you on the outside, he finna get you. What you thought? Put your black ass in the middle.
Jumping.
Oh, that's up, and ain't nobody gonna even help. Be jabbing him in the back with them long ass teeth. They ain't doing. Look at it. Let me go. Get swim.
They can swim too.
This is dumb ass polar bear. He can't even get me. You gotta get the lame one. You can't fight. You got the toughest one he's trying to fight with. Oh, see, there you go. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah. Back in there, yeah.
Help him
out. They don't look quite so fluffy then, do they, when they're having a
go? That is funny though, isn't it? I mean,
I'm your host with the most.
That is funny because that is the sort of thing that we would sort of say if we were narrating that. You know, they're all like, and the polar bear attacks the walrus. You know, everybody's like, oh man, get off my back.
bit of atmospheric music coming over the top. I can I don't know, mate. If it had been on over here, I think he would have been up for a few Emmy Awards or whatever they give out for whatever Planet Earth wins every year, BAFTAs, isn't it, or something?
Yeah, definitely, yeah. No, it's fun. I like these little, you know, skits. Has he deliberately wore that shirt as well? He's sort of married
he's
in.
Oh, blended
with
the, in
there. The giraffe behind him. Let's keep going.
Oh, it's Big Snoop Dogg. We're going to be checking out some animals today. Roll the footage, man. Let me see what we got up here. Mobbing with some chimpanzees or some bamboos or whatever they're trying to be real cool with their walk.
We're all real cool. That's the stuff we would walk through there, though, isn't it?
Water. I got some wolf socks I just put on. Look at this right here. Damn it. My feet cold. I got to hold this big head ass baby and walk through here. Cold as a man. That was like. Yeah, man. Say, where my bitches at, huh? Where my money, huh? Where my money at, man? Hey, it's your host with the most. Let's check out some videos. Okay, we have a baby. Is that a fox?
Fox fan?
I don't know what he is, but he in the tree. Damn, he way up in there. That's a squirrel. Is he trying to get a nut? Get your nut on. Now he run up a tree. Now he finna really get his nut on. Okay, hey, what are you doing now?
Never heard that ever put it that way.
I mean, that's a, is that a squirrel eater? What eats squirrels? What is that animal called? Because they over there having sex games and, whoa, he done screwed fast too. Look at him. He AK-47. Quick draw McGraw on him. Oh, wow, that's going to be scandalous. Is he going in their house to get their babies? What's going on? Oh, cuz, that's sad, man. Oh. They didn't went in and stole a baby while they was out screwing. Wow, that just goes to show that you can't leave your babies at home unprotected while you're having unprotected sex. I'm your host, Mr. Most Big Snoop Dogg. We're going to be checking out some animals today. Roll the footage, man. Let me see what we got up here. Looking at rams and elks and
Oh,
this
yeah.
is some old, you know, ancient shit that the Rams did in the 1800s, you know what I'm saying? In order to gain the stability. Oh, he double teamed his ass.
Yeah, he came in from the side there, blindsided him on that one.
Double teamed his ass. The actual. Oh, it's funny. I mean, I like his humour. He's just sort of saying it as it is, but they're like, yeah, man.
Chill.
What the hell's going on? You know?
The old. Herbal funk.
It's brilliant. It's funny, and and they're good. The little clips are genuine little, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
Proper sort of, you know, the squirrels off there, and this is his take. I mean, they must have known that he's going to say some weird stuff. Oh, that's why they've given him notes.
That's why I get it. Yeah.
Double team, hilarious.
One-on-one fights, and he doubled his ass up. I never understood. Look at the horns on that. Why do they do this? What do they get out of this? Ugly too. Them rams or billy goats? Well, what I've learned from watching this is jack. Hey.
Hey.
Boy, Big Snoop Dogg. Let's look at some animals. Here we go. We got flamingos, right? Them is flamingos. I know what flamingos is. Because they pink. This is a. Damn, this is. What's wrong with him? Oh no, cuz the alligators is camouflage.
Got
green grass on their head and the flamingo slipping off the rock. Cuz if you fall,
I can see him.
Look at this motor mouth under the water.
Motor mouth.
Oh, that's cool. He threw. Flamingos can't fly, huh? And his ass is falling. He falling real fast. Uh oh. Look at this.
Oh, look at him.
Oh dear.
Oh,
ooh.
You better keep it moving, cuz you flap. Oh, he got walked down by a gator. Life and death.
Right there.
That hurt. Oh, yeah, it's gonna get real cold up in here right now. Check this out. Okay, what is this? This is a seal. What is he doing acting like a dolphin? He's either gonna keep jumping or something gonna jump out the water and jump his ass. In mid-air. And there he goes. There that big mouth goes. Damn. Look at that jaw. That's a whale or a shark.
That is enormous, isn't it?
Yeah.
Damn. Look how big he is, cub. Is that a shark?
That is a big shark.
Damn, he didn't even chew. He just swallowed. That's cold-blooded, man. A shark tail. Back with another exciting episode of Pleasanet Earth. I'm your host with the most, Finding Nemo, aka Nemo Hoes. Animalistic behavior. Roll the footage. As you see right here, we have a big. What is that? A pigeon? Oh, no, that's, what is that? A goat? Oh, they own him, cuz he got two birds. They circling in the goat, cuz he trying to get out of there. He ain't got nowhere to hide, cuz they got two. What is them hawks? Oh, they on the goat, cuz. They chasing him, cuz. Oh, no, he can't get
away.
Him. Oh, he got to do some moves. Jerk, jump, dip, slip.
Stop.
He running from a bird, cuz. I hope that bird can't eat you.
That's not going to go down well, is it?
Running hard. He got that OJ on the Hearst commercial through the airport.
OJ on the Hearst commercial.
Oh, we got some more.
They going in on the head now. That's it.
Ooh.
That's it. You dead, buddy. I believe brown sugar. That's right.
funny. I mean,
it's a unique spin on Attenborough, isn't it? The way
It is a unique. Yeah, sorry, of all the scenes.
That's some
pick,
cold ass.
Yeah. There you go. Some geese or whatever they are. Yeah, so, I mean, it's funny. There you go. I'm as good as him.
Mate, you're up for the job on the next one.
Maybe I should do Planeto Earth with BP1. Oh, mate, it's funny.
BP1 animal spotting. Yeah, another bird there. Three birds on this one.
Two birds.
Excellent. Yeah, that was funny. It was funny. Yeah. Best person for the job, really, because he is so chilled out anyway.
Yeah, he is. Yeah, he's hilarious. There you go. That was fun. Good bit of fun there, seeing Snoop doing his thing. Sounds like you got some animals in the background too, man.
Oh, yeah. I'm not sure if it's an alligator or a pug.
Yeah, I think it's an alligator by the sounds of it, yeah.
Things are going to get cold down here, mate. Brilliant. Cold.
All right, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Come with us at Britpops React. Until tomorrow for another reaction. It's goodbye from me over there.
Bye from him over there for Schnizzle.
I'd use those on my washing line.
Hang your smalls up.